cruise down to Cape Al News. We're gonna film till we can't no more. We're gonna take our cruise down to Cape Al News. We're gonna film till we can't no more.
We got production in the back, filming is on tack, having so much fun, everyone is so rad.
My life is on TV, dinner time you'll see me on there all the time. You can catch us on the green screen.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing. Ain't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
Hi people, I'm Jeff, and sadly Brooks could not make it today because he was attacked by the wild flamingo and sadly lies in the infirmary. Hopefully he's okay though. Anyway, did you guys like the water war? I definitely did.
Jock, you have to say it now.
Do I have to?
Yes.
Fine. Just take it away to a film. Wow, Puma is doing well. Enough. Moving on to lotions and potions.
No, it's potions and lotions.
Potions and snowshoes.
No!
Lotions and toast?
That's still wrong.
Oh, I know it. Concussions and auctions.
Try again.
Frost pens and snow hens?
Why are you doing this, Jock?
Oh, I know what it is. Patients and sugars.
Just skip it.
Okay, now over to crochet and motion.
We need to interrupt your regularly scheduled programming to address the hot debate regarding whether or not water is wet.
The cable team has been working tirelessly to settle the arguing over the debate. Thankfully, we brought an expert, scientist Dr. Fadoodle.
Hello, I am Dr. Fadoodle, and I have the final answer as to whether water is wet or not. Wetness is a description of our experience of water. Many campers are not thinking about this conundrum logically. I have experimented long into night all week. I have determined that water is not wet. Let me illustrate my point with a science experiment.
Watch as I pour this water into full container of water until it achieves surface tension. Many campers argue that water is wet because it is itself surrounded by water. In the same way, we would not distinguish between a molecule of water and another in the same container. You can see the water is over the lid of the water bottle. This is because the water molecules stick together to make one giant water. Thus, water is not wet.
That's all for K-pop. I hope we'll see you next week. Bye.
Catch the croc! Catch the croc!
I'm awake!
It's Wingardium Leviosa. Let me show you. Wingardium Leviosa.
Ta-da!
Play Gaga like my granny.
And you smell like dead fish too.
Yeah.
I'm back. I am the hamburger man.
Oh, okay, that's not highly appropriate. Show me your best Wingardium Leviosa.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Wait.
Was that a whip?
Oh yeah, she's dead. I won. I'm going back to my house.
Well, you know everything's gonna be a breeze. At the end, we'll no doubt justify the means. You can fix any problem with the slightest of ease. Yes, please.
I'm Sarah.
And I'm Jessica.
I hope everyone had a great last day at Pally and fun at the Water War.
This week has gone by so fast.
We're gonna miss so many people.
Aw, I'm not ready for Session 4 to be over just yet.
You know, 7 days without a pun makes 1 week.
Was that supposed to be a joke?
Yeah.
You know who has way better jokes than that?
Comedy!
Let's head over there right now.
Hi, I'm Quinn at Comedy, here with...
My name is Nate.
Hello, Nate. What's your favorite pun or joke?
My social life.
What was your favorite thing to do in comedy this week?
I would have to say my favorite thing in comedy would be creating skits and doing tape. All that's always fun. And I really like hanging out with Ziggy and Biz and Grayson. They're really good people.
Here with...
Ziki.
Biz.
What's your favorite joke?
You being in the comedy class.
What Ziki said.
Was it a good choice for me to drop out of comedy?
Get it first, Bizzle.
That is a choice you're going to have to live with for the rest of your life.
And I'm happy with it. Back to you in the studio.
Wow. Looks like all their hard work really paid off.
Yeah.
Want to hear another joke?
Sure.
Why does Snoop Dogg always carry an umbrella?
For drizzle. You know whose work always pays off?
Pork chop.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah.
But for seriousness.
Acting!
Let's go over there now.
Swoop over there now.
Yay. I'm Jackson at acting with...
Dodai.
Cheddar.
Why did you two decide to work at Pally?
I got bored at home, so I thought, let's travel.
Money.
Ranch or pineapple on pizza?
Big no to pineapple. Ranch, 100%. Pineapple, no, cancel it. Cancel pineapple altogether, just in general.
Pineapple is canceled.
Cancel both of them. Why would you have either on pizza? That's gross.
Chungus or Parker?
I feel like Parker could beat Chungus to death, but Chungus might possibly be more beautiful than Parker.
He's a cute one.
I think it's the hat that makes it, so definitely Chungus.
I'm Brooklyn, and I'm here in acting with...
Sasha.
And...
Cameron.
So, why did you choose acting as your specialty?
Because I love acting.
Same here.
What's your favorite movie?
Love, Simon.
Call Me By Your Name.
Back to the studio.
Wow.
Amazing.
Mucho impressivo. Yeah, wow. That was great. go acting.
Way more better than us.
Yes, so much way more better than us. As you can see, we're really bad at acting, and there's not even a script here, so this is all improv. And it's just so bad. But it's okay. Yeah.
Alrighty, new friends. How are you? My name is Parker, and I am the director of broadcasting.
I am Chungus, and I am the assistant director of broadcasting.
Assistant to the director of broadcasting. Anyway, so...
I stayed up all night working on skit ideas, and I think I finally had the best one I've ever had in all my years at Pally, and I can't wait to show it to everyone. Hey guys.
People are picking Chungus over me in the Chungus versus Parker debate, and I think he paid them to do it.
Alright, I'm gonna give each of you heist points if you get the other consulars to vote for me over Parker, okay? Yeah. Worth every point.
Alright guys, I'm gonna head over to Junior Broadcast really quick, so Chungus is gonna be in charge. Just make sure you stay on task. Chungus, you got this.
Got it.
Alright, Jackson, Brooklyn, Jonas, and Binky, you guys are all upset today.
And Jessica, Lindsay, Jin, and Millie, you guys are all inside.
He didn't even tell us to go and sit down.
Bobadi, Bobadi, what does the B stand for?
What is this even for?
We're making acronyms. What does the B stand for?
Broadcast.
I like it.
We need Parker back now.
This morning, Parker drank out of my water bottle and didn't even notice that it wasn't her hot coffee. So the question has to be asked, how long does it take for her to not notice things?
Hey Parker, it's time to go eat lunch.